take good care of this. I'll take good care of this.
I have a request. Interesting.
Here. And I'm going to dance for all of them. I'll dance to the song of hope. With the words of those I met on my journey. It'll be finished soon. I can't wait for everyone to hear it. This will be my best show yet. I can feel it.
Look over there. She's got a red flower hairpin.
So she's the one who's been recognized by Dulcinea.
I heard about her on my tour. I wonder what kind of dancer she is.
Are they looking at me?
There you are.
Can I help you?
Agnea, am I right? We have business with you. Our master would like a word.
You're to come with us, whether you like it or not.
Wait a second!
Let's have ourselves a showdown.
Here I come.
Now then. Magia Envy.
I owe you.
Bring it on! Catapult, go, go, go! I ain't one for holding back.
Impressive work, Particio. I'll end this.
How's this? There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
You win this time.
What was that about? And who could their master be? Oh well. I want to see the stage. That ought to put the spring back in my step.
She got away? You useless nitwits! Because of that girl, I... You come back with her, or don't come back at all! Do I make myself clear?
Crystal!
Unfortunately for you, I have not forgotten that humiliating defeat.
There are minstrels. street performers and even a circus here. People really did come from the realm over to perform. I can hardly believe my eyes. Oh, could that be? It's Giselle's traveling troupe.
Well, if it isn't Agnea. The little dancer who touched my heart. I knew I'd see you here. What a sweet reunion this is.
Did you come to dance, Agnea? Of course I did. I made a promise, didn't I? Thank the goddess we could see each other again like this. We'll be performing soon. How about you? I'll be dancing here. Is this an invitation to the Festival of Grace? Only the best of the best can perform there! How did you get this? I got it from Dulcinea.
Dulcinea?
So the rumors were true? Rumors? What rumors?
We heard that some special dancer skills were recognized by the Dulcinea. But we had no idea it was you. You're unstoppable, Agnea.
Thanks, Giselle. That means you'll be performing on the stage. We'll walk you there. Yeah, let's go! That sounds like a great idea. Let's go see it for ourselves. Oh, it's those folks from earlier.
They're quite the shady-looking bunch. Are they friends of yours, Agnea?
No, they tried to kidnap me.
They what?
What do we do? If we keep going, they'll see us for sure. But that's the only way to the stage! Oh, goddess. Dear goddess. Oh! I've got an idea, everyone. Gather around.
Our brilliant director strikes again.
You're a genius, Tansy.
Everyone, gather round. We are Giselle's traveling troupe, bringing smiles to every corner of the realm.
Whoa, what's going on?
Ah, don't push!
Now's your chance, Agnea!
We'll be right behind you.
Thank you, everyone. I'll see you soon. Good luck, Agnea! I can't believe my eyes! I made it! It doesn't get more exciting than this! So this is the stage for the Festival of Grace. Oh my! No, this is no time to be nervous. There are more of them? I have to do something, or else I won't make it in time for the show. Maybe I could push this piano over and stall for time. No, I couldn't do that to someone's precious instrument. But maybe I could still use it somehow.
This stage is a thing of beauty.
Gil! Perfect timing.
Huh? That you, kid?
I need your help, Gil.
Guess there's no time for pleasantries. What's the matter? Well, well. This is quite the piano. So tell me, what's the matter?
I'm being followed by some strange folk.
Well, maybe they're just some fans of yours. In any case, how about I play them a song or two? A big enough audience ought to block their path.
What's that beautiful melody?
I can feel it in my heart.
Wow! Look at all these people! You're a true genius when it comes to the keys, Gil.
Can't you just say my songs are hot?
There she is!
Oh no, they saw me!
Don't worry, this is nothing. I'm just getting warmed up. This is cool, but I think it's time to turn up the heat.
Damn it!
Move!
Out of my way! Hey there, Agnea! I came to see you!
Lila?
Oh, looks like you've made a lively new friend.
Mind if I join you, Gramps?
Be my guest, kiddo. You're quite the dancer, aren't you?
This is amazing! I've never felt a fire like this inside me before! I want to take this feeling home and show the whole town!
You two are in perfect sync! I could watch you perform all day!
But you shouldn't now, should you? You don't want to keep your audience waiting, right?
You're right. I'm almost finished writing that song, Gil. I'm going to perform the Song of Hope today.
I look forward to it already.
Where did she go?
Sorry, but she's busy being a star. I'm not too bad a dancer myself. I'll show you. Take this, and that, and one of these. Whoops. Maybe I got a little carried away.
No way, kiddo. Your moves are hot.
She's late. Late. She was supposed to go on right after Hermes.
It seems she's quite the big deal now, turning up even later than me.
I'll go find her.
Wait, Veronica. You seem quite invested in that girl.
No, I swear.
I'm only teasing you, dear. I know your eyes are transfixed upon the brightest star. And that is I, the dazzling superstar, Dulcinea Lucille. Everything shall be mine. Including your heart.
But of course, my lady.
My turn. Allow me. Got it.
Thinking time. Magia Envy. They're broken.
Just getting warmed up. I'm investing in you.
I'm feeling all better. Time to shine.
Now it begins.
I'll end this.
Allow me. I still have much to learn.
Out of my way.
Prepare yourself.
Strike true. Now!
It's my turn now. Hope you don't mind.
Now then. Magia Envy.
I'm feeling all better.
Here goes. How's that?
Now then. You won't want to miss this. Hope you don't mind. I did it. I wasn't expecting that.
Stand aside or fight.
I'm just getting warmed up. Atta pump! Go, go, go!
My turn. How's this?
Time to shine!
Now then. Magia Envy. You're broken.
Much appreciated, Oswald.
I need a plan.
Feel my wrath!
Magia Steed. Finished.
I owe you. Here I come. I fight for my friends.
Strike true. Now! Who's next?
For the pride of Ku.
Thinking time. Knowledge is power.
It's my turn now. Whirlwind glow.
Now it begins.
Strike true.
Just getting warmed up. Catapult, go, go, go! I ain't one for holding back. Here goes. Arrow of fortune. Felt that, didn't you?
Whatever I set my mind to! I summon Aber, Prince of Thieves! I stumble, I'll get back up.
Let's have ourselves a showdown.
All right. There.
Here goes. Catapult, go, go, go!
Prepare yourself. How's this?
Now! Time to strike!
You did it, Hikari! You won't want to miss this! I stumble. I'll get back up. Let the show begin.
Thinking time.
It's my turn now. It's showtime!
Here I come. Allow me.
I'm just getting warmed up. Catapult, go, go, go!
Not well.
Magia Envy.
You're finished.
Many thanks.
Study harder. Now then.
Magia Envy. Broken.
Whew. Time to shine! Just a little, okay?
My turn. Allow me.
I'm just getting warmed up. Catapult, go, go, go. All in a day's work.
Or fight.
Thinking time. Take this.
It's my turn now.
Here I come. How's this?
Now!
Bring it on! Catapult, go, go, go!
I can do whatever I set my mind to! There! I did it! Thank you!
I shall be your opponent.
Now then.
Magia Envy.
Broken.
Mr. Oswald, here goes. Catapult, go, go, go!
It's my turn now.
Prepare yourself.
Strike true. Time to strike. Good.
I still have much to learn.
Getting warmed up. Catapult, go, go, go!
I need a plan.
Magia Envy.
Many thanks.
Now then.
Skillfully done, Agnea.
Strike true. Now!
My turn.
My blade sinks.
Time to shine! I can do whatever I set my mind to!
Now then. Calculations complete. Study harder.
Stand aside or fight.
It's my turn now.
Prepare yourself. Allow me.
Yeehaw! Catapult, go, go, go!
Magia Envy.
All according to plan.
Much appreciated, Oswald.
My chance!
Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Let's do it! Good for the humors.
You're a true friend. Prepare yourself.
I'll end this.
How's this?
Who's next? Who's next?
For the pride of Ku. Or fight. Now it begins. Allow me.
Time to shine.
Here goes. Catapult, go, go, go!
Magia Envy.
Finished.
You're a true friend.
I've gained valuable insights.
Just a few more steps, and I'll be on that stage.
You foolish little star. You've fallen right into my trap.
You're... who are you again?
I am the theater manager, Lamani! Don't you dare say you've forgotten!
Now that you mention it, you do look familiar.
I'm the one who sent those men after you. All so I could have my revenge.
What?
Because of you, I remember it as if it were yesterday, on my way home after that humiliating defeat. I couldn't control myself and picked a fight with a stray dog. But that mutt was all bite and no bark. And I was nearly eaten alive because of it. It was the first time I'd ever suffered such a disgrace. For that, I cannot forgive you. No, I will not forgive you!
I'm sorry. I don't quite understand.
You despicable woman! I will make you dance to my whim!
Ah!
Pay no mind to his words. They're the ramblings of a delusional man.
You're Dulcinea's bodyguard. Thank you for saving me.
I was merely safeguarding my lady's show. Now go.
Let's have ourselves a showdown. I'm just getting warmed up. Catapult, go, go, go!
Now then. Magia Steve.
Mr. Oswald,
time to shine!
Now it begins. How's this?
Now!
Prepare yourself. I fight for my friends. Who's next? For the pride of Ku.
Lady of Grace is no more. In her place is another worthy of the title. She stands before you tonight to entertain you. Her name is Dulcinea Lucille! My beloved audience, tonight is a special night. For I have invited a special dancer to perform. Agnea Brastarni.
Have you brought a song?
I have. Here it is.
Now come, my little star. You are a brave woman to have come this far, Agnea. But can you hear their voices? They call for me, and me alone.
This may be the first time I've been so nervous about dancing.
the show has yet to begin. Now, everyone, prepare yourselves for a show. We shall begin the night with my song. All for you. A star never loses her shine, come what may. Are you up to the challenge? It's time we found out who the real star is.
You'll see. My mother wasn't wrong. I'm going to put a smile on everyone's face! Watch me shine!
My turn. Allow me.
Alright. Hope you don't mind.
I'm just getting warmed up. Coming right at you. Felt that, didn't you?
I knew you would. Knowledge is power.
Here I come.
I'll end this. What is this? Tenmetsu-san!
Complete. Impart your wisdom, Alapan.
Bring it on. I got more grit than I can have.
Thank you.
Great!
Yeehaw! I'm investing in you.
The tide is turning.
Now then! Hope you don't mind!
Hmm.
Calculations complete. Magian Vitio.
Thank you kindly.
Now then. Hope you don't mind.
Bring it on. This'll fly off the shelves.
Feel my wrath!
Let me show you what I've learned. Magian Vitio.
Mr. Oswald, thank you kindly.
Now then.
Magian Vitio.
Many thanks.
All right. Together now.
And time's up!
Whoa! That was some match! I've never seen dancing like that before.
I was on the edge of my seat!
That was incredible! My heart nearly leaped out of my chest in excitement. I can still feel it in my veins. This is the first time I've ever been so moved. Did you enjoy yourself? Is something the matter, dear? You look like you've barely got a twinkle left in you. Are you truly a star? Oh dear, is that all the shine you've got? No. Is she right? Is my dancing just not good enough?
Agnea!
That voice. Could it be? Papa!
Your mother's with you. Get up, Agnea. Give these people a real show.
Papa.
Agni, we all came out to cheer you on.
And Gus, too.
You can do it. Show them your hot moves, kid.
We're rooting for you, Agnea. Show her who's boss, Agnea.
Everybody came. For you, with all my heart.
You can't stay in a place like this, kid. There's a whole world out there that could use cheer like yours.
Thank you for always supporting me, Gil.
Good luck on your journey, Agnea. No matter what happens, keep smiling. If you do, happiness is sure to find you.
Thank you for giving me something to work towards, Giselle.
When I dance, my heart feels warm. All the bad thoughts in my head disappear. And I'm filled with happiness.
Lila, thank you for showing me that dancing can bring hope. I finally finished my song, thanks to my friends. The Song of Hope.
So, the time has come. Let us decide once and for all who the true star is. Come, Agnea. Let's give them a show they won't soon forget.
My turn. Allow me.
Agnea Bristani never gives up. Hope you don't mind.
Try this!
What a voice!
Thinking time. Fire. Burn.
Bring it on. Coming right at you. I ain't one to hold back.
Now then.
My turn.
What is this?
Now then.
Feel my wrath! Impart your wisdom, Alapan!
Bring it on! Step right up! I'm just getting warmed up! Catapult, go, go, go!
It's my turn now. Hope you don't mind.
Burst forth, mighty flames.
Thunder, all according to plan. Now then.
Burst forth, mighty flames.
You're finished.
Now then. Hope you don't mind.
Wonderful.
Ah, darn. Hold your horses.
It's your shift now, friend.
Stand up, you.
Whoa, time out.
Stand up, you.
Sorry about that.
Try this!
Time to shine. Hope you don't mind.
Obis Regalia.
Prepare yourself. My blade sings.
Now then, I can do whatever I set my mind to. Hope you don't mind.
Now it begins. Choose your next move wisely.
Now then.
Feel my wrath!
Let me show you what I've learned. Magia Stigmatel.
Much appreciated, Oswald.
Hold your horses.
Don't underestimate me!
Damn nobody.
Prepare yourself. My spear does not err.
Bring it on. I'm investing in you.
Thank you, Particio. Here I come.
fight for my friends. My spear does not err.
Time to shine! Hope you don't mind.
Try this!
Here goes.
I got more grit than I can handle.
Coming right at you. Felt that, didn't you?
All right. It's showtime.
Prepare yourself. I'm waiting.
Thinking time. Let me look at you. I need a plan.
Fire. Burn.
Now then, I'm going to brighten up the world. I summon Aber, Prince of Thieves.
Thank you.
Wondrous song. You were dazzling, Agnea. Ugh. No. Could it be that I...
Dulcinea!
That's enough. Agnea, after such an ardent dance, you must be at your limit.
I can still...
Your body is exhausted, your form unsightly. So why? Why do you still try to stand?
Because everyone's waiting for me.
Dulcinea! I can't do it anymore.
Did you sprain your ankle? Then what's the matter? You want to show everyone you're dancing, don't you?
But I'm filthy. Everyone will laugh if they see a star looking like this.
Dulcinea. You can still shine even if you're covered in mud. That shine will brighten up everyone's day.
It will?
That's what it means to be a star. Now come on, everyone's waiting for you.
Dulcinea.
Agnea. I admit it. I Everyone was moved by your dancing. Even me.
Dulcinea.
You are a true star, Agnea. The encore is your time to shine.
Dulcinea.
That's the first time I've ever seen her look so at peace. Thank you.
Everyone.
You're really something incredible, Agni. You're famous now.
Looks like your dream came true, Agnea.
Paula, Gus, thank you. Where's Papa?
He was too embarrassed to show his face, even though he was hollering the loudest. But he left a message for you. You really are your mother's daughter.
Papa.
You showed off some hot moves out there.
I couldn't have done it without your song, Gil.
Don't make me blush, kid.
You may have stumbled, but you certainly got back on your feet. That was a show I'll never forget.
Well, I... You still haven't given up?
Tell me, what was that dance you did? It made my heart soar.
Huh?
No, it can't be. I've become your fan!
Have you now?
I told you, didn't I? You're going to bring happiness to people the world over. All your hard work is finally paying off.
You're a star, Agnea!
A superstar! Yippee!
Even the goddess has her eyes on you.
Go on, Agnea. Give the crowd another dance. Make them smile.
Thanks, Lila.
I'll be back, everyone.
Now, watch me shine!
This do? I have a request. Interesting. I have a request. Interesting.
Bring it on! Catapult, go, go, go!
My turn. How's this?
Time to strike!
I still have much to learn.
Thank you.
Now then.
Here I come. Allow me. Now!
Nice. Magia Steve. Finished.
You're a true friend.
Study harder. Battle of wits. I need a plan. Magia speed. Very effective.
I'm feeling all better. Now then. There.
Now it begins. Allow me.
Bring it on! Catapult! Go, go, go! Nice! Yeehaw! I'm investing in you.
I'm feeling all better. Time to shine. I can do whatever I set my mind to. I summon Aber, Prince of Thieves.
I need a plan.
Feel my wrath. Impart your wisdom, Alapak.
My turn. Here.
I won't let you down.
Prepare yourself. How's this? Strike.
Now then. This is what it means to be a star. Together now. This is what it means to be a star.
Magia Envy.
I owe you one.
Shucks.
Coming right up.
Thank you. Oswald. I summon Aber, Prince of Thieves!
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw! Let's do it! Coming right up!
The tide is turning.
Now it begins. I fight for my friends.
Thinking time. Magia steel. Broken.
Sorry about that. Bring it on. Yeehaw! Let's do it! Yeehaw! Let's do it! Coming right up!
I owe you one, Patricia. Time to shine!
Now it begins. I fight for my friends. What is this? Soul gets a second. Next.
Not well. Fire. Burn.
My turn. My blade sinks.
Thinking time. Calculate, let me show you what I've learned. Fire. Burn. You're finished. I've gained valuable insight. I'll take that. I like my odds. Now then. Magia Envy. I need a plan. Magia Envy.
S-
Say your prayers!
Try again.
Magia Envy.
Now then.
Magia Envy.
All according to plan.
Feel my wrath!
Indulge me for a moment. I've seen worse methods. A worthwhile endeavor.
I have a request. Interesting. I have a request.
Hand it over. I like my odds. I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment. Calculations complete. Magia Envy. Poor aim. Indulge me for a moment. Indulge me for a moment.
This cannot be.
I'll take that. I like my odds. Indulge me for a moment. Indulge me for a moment. Indulge me for a moment.
Where did I go wrong?
begin!
My turn. My blade sings.
It's my turn now. There!
Now then. Strike them down. A weak. I've gained valuable insight.
My turn.
I need a plan. Magia Envy. You're finished.
Thank you!
I've seen worse methods.
Getting warmed up. Catapult, go, go, go!
Magia Steve, a week.
Much appreciated, Oswald.
Study harder.
Ourselves a show now.
Here I come.
It's my turn now. That.
Let the experiment begin.
My turn.
Just getting warmed up. Arrow of fortune. Hoo-wee. Time to divvy up the earnings.
Now it begins. My blade sings. I still have much to learn.
Let the experiment begin.
Even if I stumble, I'll get back up.
Here I come. Who's next? I still have much to learn.
Here I come.
Now it begins. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
Hey! Customer!
All right! I stumble. Get back up.
Stand aside or fight.
Bring it on. Catapult, go, go, go. Maybe next time. Hey, customer.
Here I come. How's this? Who's next? I still have much to learn. Now it begins.
Now then. Magia Steve. Very effective.
You're a true friend.
Now then. Magia Steve.
Thank you enough, boss. Time to shine! There!
Here I come. My blade sings. Time to strike!
Whoa! Time out!
Yeehaw! Let's do it!
I see you right through you.
Now it begins. What is this?
Ten minutes up! Hold your horses.
Don't under.
I'm investing in you.
I owe you.
Now then.
Feel my wrath!
Let me show you what I've learned. Magia Steve. How weak.
Miss Rothbold, thank you.
I've gained valuable insight.
Here I come. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
Next time.
I shall be your opponent.
All right. There.
Here I come. How's this? There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. I'm sorry for the pride of Ku. I come. It's over. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my soul.
I need a plan.
Magia Steve.
A weak.
Thank you kindly.
I've seen worse methods.
Now. There! I did it!
Here I come. My blade sings. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
Have ourselves a showdown.
All right. There. Sorry.
Thank you.
Thinking time. And done. I've seen worse methods. Well, now. I need a plan.
Magia Steve.
You're finished.
Mr. Rothbold,
study
thank
harder.
You kindly.
Prepare yourself. Allow me.
Now then. There, I did it!
Now then.
Magia Steve.
Arrow of fortune! Hooey!
All in a day's work.
Let's have ourselves a showdown. Bring it on. Catapult, go, go, go! You are big.
My turn. Allow me.
It's my turn now. There! Expecting that.
Here I come. Allow me. For the pride of Ku.
I need a plan. Pierce the winds of frost.
Time to shock them. There, sorry. Thank you.
Here I come. How's this?
Here goes. Catapult, go, go, go! Maybe next time.
Aside or fight.
Time to shine. There.
My turn. Allow me. I still have much to learn. Home at last, with my friends at my back.
I'll be back soon, Mika.
You're off to battle again, aren't you?
Now, don't look so sad.
I know you've worked hard to give us a better life. But this isn't what I wanted.
Then what do you want? You have a full belly, a roof over your head, and a brand new kimono. How many can say that?
I just want you to be here with me. I'm scared. I don't know what I'd do if you didn't come back.
I'm coming back. That's a promise. I want you to be happy, Mika. So happy that it washes away all the suffering you've known. Keep your head up. You deserve to watch the heavens.
Yes, brother.
General Ritsu.
You called for me, Your Majesty.
My fool brother and that rabble he calls an army has begun their advance.
I'll begin bolstering the castle's defenses at once.
No, I'll leave that task to another. I would keep you close to me.
That is an honor beyond imagining, Your Majesty.
You've stepped over innumerable foes to reach your position, to go from a lowborn to a general. Your rise attests to your strength. Such is the way of the world. The mighty shall build their castles upon the corpses of the meek.
The moment ripens. The eagle invites his friends to partake. Come to Ku, where the feast awaits.
It seems all the preparations have been made. I must depart at once. Kazan.
The moment is at hand, my friend. I've brought allies. Behold the heroes of Ku.
Lord Hikari.
My prince.
Where did...
They've all gathered under your banner, my prince. Secretly, of course.
Your bravery is much appreciated.
We said our lives were yours, brother. And we're as good as our word. If you'll have us, that is.
Gladly, Zito. It shall be an honor to fight by your side.
My prince!
That voice.
It appears time has treated you well.
Benkei, you're alive.
I told you Mugen's rabble would not beat me.
Thanks to the kind souls from our neighbor, Benkei was able to flee the battle and nurse his wounds.
I never thought we'd fight together again.
Nor did I, my prince. Lord Jigo would surely smile at our reunion.
Our numbers grow. However, there is one who speaks volumes by her absence.
Raimei will come. Have faith, Kazan.
As you say, my prince. Then we are ready at last. Every piece carefully in its place. We march for Castle Ku. A fortress that has stood impregnable for centuries. Countless legions have thrown their bodies against its walls, only to be buried underneath them.
How would the Eagle find purchase?
Nothing elegant. We storm the front gates.
The front gates? I hope you've thought this through.
I have. The front gates are Castle Ku's weakest point.
What? They've not been breached once in all of our history.
And that pride is precisely why they're weak. The fewest number of guards will be stationed there. The vast majority of soldiers are stationed at the obvious flaws. They're bait.
Bait?
A less thorough strategist would attack these blatant weak spots, not knowing that by doing so, they've already lost. Once their forces are drawn into the trap, they're met with blade and arrow. Castle Ku entices the enemy with its western gate, opposite the main gate. They won't expect us to attack from the front.
Interesting. How do you plan on forcing the gate open, then?
Follow me, my lord.
What? The wind is howling.
The Valley of Sandstorms, they call it. Wind from this region is funneled into this pass. At one end, we've stacked rocks to keep the wind from escaping. I've delved into the records of this region's weather. At present, strong currents from the eastern sea flow into the valley. What do you think will happen when those frigid winds are finally given release? A storm will sweep across the land. One powerful enough to force a gate open.
That sounds like something out of a children's tale. Do you really mean to manipulate the winds themselves?
Did you forget who you're talking to? The Eagle of Ku is not bound by myth. He makes it. Lead your forces to the castle. As you approach its gates, take shelter behind something large. After the storm cuts a path forward, follow in its wake like the desert sands.
I will. I put my utmost faith in you, Kazan.
Good. The time has come, my prince. Your destiny awaits.
Now, it's up to you, Kazan.
Make way. Today, even the winds cry their support for our cause. Now, release the storm.
Tempest, what is...
It's a sandstorm! Run!
His plan worked, the mad bastard.
I've never felt such fierce winds! The eagle adds another verse to his legend!
Brothers!
Your schemes always were all or nothing. The storm has opened the way. Fight only those who draw their swords. We're here for Mugen. Now go forward, Pride of the Sands!
They're at our rear! Gather the soldiers! Don't let a single one of them through!
The bell! We make way to the Bell of Dawn!
Yeehaw!
Catapult, go, go, go!
Now then!
Here I come. Allow me. Next.
Thinking time. Magia Envy. A win.
Thank you kindly.
I've seen worse methods.
Your Majesty, an urgent report. A sandstorm has destroyed the front gate, and our enemies swarm through the breach.
The Eagle of Ku sounds his return. Ageha, why don't you greet his entourage?
Yes, Your Majesty.
General Ritsu.
I will bring the traitor's head to you, Your Majesty. Come! The castle is close.
My prince!
Benkei!
Just a scratch. Eyes on the battle. And him.
Ageha.
Prince Hikari, you've arrived just in time. You rats have fallen straight into our trap. Lay down your arms and surrender.
Brothers, we have to do something or we'll be cut to pieces.
Assuming you make it through the gates with your lives, the next step in my strategy is the Bell of Dawn. When it rings, our soldiers hiding inside the city will begin their assault. Until the bell rings your salvation, however, you will be the bait, my prince. Draw the attention of as many of our foes as you can.
Understood. You're the one who's been trapped.
What?
The Eagle has you in his sights. The bell heralds your defeat.
Listen well, tyrants of Ku. Clan Mei casts off your iron fist. We will stand by Hikari's side and see King Mugen toppled from the throne.
Raimei.
Apologies for the delay, my friend. I was afraid, but no longer. I won't leave your side again. On the honor of Clan Mei, I pledge my spear to the new king.
I never doubted you, Raimei.
We are the pride of the sands. Watch us dance in the wind. My spear shall pierce the heavens and bring their judgment down upon my enemies.
It's Raime! The Spear of Levin! We don't stand a chance! How are they winning? We have the numbers!
You always kept such deceitful company.
Go, Hikari. Leave this area to us.
Don't be so certain.
There is nothing we cannot achieve so long as we remain defiant before fear. No matter the obstacle before me, I will not shrink from it. You gave me that courage, Hikari.
Raime.
You go ahead. I stake the reputation of my clan on my duty. I shall cut the way forward.
Go, my prince!
We'll meet again soon.
Of course. Now go! Don't look back!
I need a plan. Pierce them.
Winds of frost.
Study harder.
Side or fight.
Pierce them.
Winds of frost.
It's my turn now.
Here I come. Allow me. Next. I still have much to learn.
So you've come at last, Hikari.
Ritsu.
Impressed? Reckon you never thought I'd be general.
Must you stand in my way?
What am I standing in the way of again? Salvation? Don't make me laugh. All this talk of changing the country is just empty words. All that matters is what you can hold in your hands. It's as simple as that, Hikari. And that's why I can't let you pass. That's the path I've chosen to walk.
Ritsu. I would gladly walk the same path as you if I could. But if you do not step aside, then it will come to blows.
Then come, Hikari.
I know you wish to change this country, Hikari. But first I ask, what do you really know about Ku? The country where we lived off the cast-offs of our betters. Have you ever felt the misery that pitiful existence leaves you with?
I haven't, Ritsu. Ku was built on warfare, with little regard for the people under it. But I want to change that. I want Ku to be a home for all, regardless of birth. A place where we look out for each other. In order to realize that, I would suffer any loss. Prepare yourself. My blade sings.
What's this?
It's my turn now. Hope you don't mind.
I need a plan. Magia Envy. Very effective.
Much appreciated, Oswald.
Here goes. Coming right at you. I ain't one for holding back.
Now then. Calculations complete. Let me show you what I've learned. Magia Envy.
Thank you!
Prepare yourself. I fight for my friends. My blood boils. Tenkusan!
Now then.
Many thanks.
I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment.
Now it begins. How's this?
Here goes. I got more grit than I can handle. Yeehaw! Let's do it! I'm investing in you.
I owe you.
Feel my wrath!
Time to shine. Here you go.
Sorry about that. Yeehaw! I'm investing in you.
That's a help.
Here I come. I fight for my friends. Strike true.
I'm not well.
Feel my wrath!
Magia Envy.
Damn you, Hikari.
damn you! I spent so much time, sacrificed so much to get where I am. How is it you're still better than me?
I'm not, Ritsu. We're equals. Let's do this together. End this war. Build a new country.
You're still doing it. You're still pitying me. I spit on your pity, Hikari. The powerless will always be stepped on by the strong. You have to lift their boots off you with your own hands. You think your friends care about you? That's all lies. Strength is all that matters. I have to kill you. I have to reach the end of this path.
You're wrong. Join us as a friend and put all this behind you. Together, we'll cut Mugen down and end this war. This will be the last day that Ku sees red. Lower your sword, Ritsu. There needn't be blood spilled between us. But if you fight, I won't hesitate to cut through you.
What? This?
Sorry.
Bring it on. Coming right up.
I owe you one, Patricia.
My turn. How's this?
Now!
Not well.
Magia Envy.
Much appreciated, Oswald.
I need a plan. Magia Envy.
It's my turn now. Here you go.
Many thanks. Prepare yourself. What is this? Hienka!
Bring it on. Here's a shot!
I owe you one!
Now it begins. My spear does not err! My turn.
Strike true.
Thinking time. Magia Envy.
Sorry about that. I'm just getting warmed up. I'm investing in you.
Many thanks.
Bring it on.
Don't underestimate.
Yeehaw! Let's do it.
coming right up.
That's a hope.
Feel my wrath!
Articio! Forgive me!
Magia Envy.
Much appreciated, Oswald. Prepare yourself.
I'll end this. Strike true. Time to strike.
Feel my wrath. Let me show you what I've learned. Magia Envy. A weak.
Thank you kindly.
I've gained valuable insight.
Mika, forgive me. Hikari. You always shone so brightly, a beacon to everyone around you. And I know, because I followed you for so long. Damn it. Go on, Hikari. Change. Cool. Create a world where Mika can be happy.
Rinso, I walked by your side for years. I would have walked by your side for many more. I'll make Ku a place you would be proud of. I promise.
There you are, brother. You did well to cut through my men. Your strength belies your sullied birth.
Mugen. Your lust for power has caused too much pain. No more.
Absurd. Your corpse shall rot along with the rest of them. Be honored that your death will feed the glory of Clan Ku.
I think not. I was weak before. I couldn't protect those close to me. But it will be me who strikes you down and brings an end to this misery you've sown.
Hikari, the shame of Clan Ku. Your lowborn blood will be honored with a place on my blade.
I will not let rage compel my sword. I do not take vengeance for the deaths of my father and mother. Today, I fight for my friends.
Sentimental fool.
All right. Forgive me.
Yeehaw! Take this!
Now it begins. Soar! I've got you.
Magia Steel.
Very effective.
Can't thank you enough, Oswald.
Medium!
Thinking time.
Indulge me for a moment.
Now then. Forgive me. Now.
My blade sings.
I'm just getting warmed up. I see right through.
My turn. I'll end this. It ends here.
Time to shine. Happy to take you to whatever I set my mind to.
Calculations complete. Impart your wisdom, Alipag.
Bring it on. Yeehaw! Let's do it! I'm investing in you.
That's a hope.
Kindly, Agnea.
Now it begins.
Here goes.
Don't underestimate me.
Coming right at you. Felt that, didn't you?
Now then.
Showtime!
investing in you.
Thank you, Particio. Prepare yourself. Mugen! My blood boils!
Thinking time.
Calculations complete. Magyan Vitio.
Thank you kindly.
Weakling, a child could best you.
This isn't over. My allies give me strength.
Strength is to exert your will upon others, to make them bend to it or break. What do you know of strength? To see your enemy bleed, to make them know their place as your blade runs them through. Today, you will know yours, brother.
Today, I fight for my friends.
Fool!
My friends, I've failed you.
You're weak, powerless!
I'm not well.
Magia Stigmatel. A week. I've gained valuable insight.
Good. Why?
It's over, Mugen.
I won't lose to one of such low birth. Clan Ku is proud and was made great by its forebears who crushed their foes to dust. But our father tarnished himself with the company of a commoner. That wretched woman corrupted him. Her compassion infected him, and the light of her bloodline lives on through you. Her clan had once, long ago, attempted to save the world. To deliver it from the shadow.
The shadow?
Compassion cannot build greatness. It was strength that led Clan Ku to glory, and strength alone. And so I took it upon myself to eradicate that bloodline from the world. But you survived, and not even I could find a way around Father's protection. Now I'll snuff out the light you bear. There is none worthy to be my foe. None!
Do it, Hikari.
What? It speaks to you.
Hikari, take his head. Show him that your bloodline is the only one worthy to rule. The strong prevail, and the weak are struck from the pages of history. Such is the nature of the world, right? Go away. You're not wanted here. Come now, Hikari. It's time we decide which of us is worthy to carry on. Which of us is worthy to bear our name? No. Today. Today, I end this accursed blood feud. Raise your weapon. Come now, Hikari. It's time we decide which of us is worthy to carry on. I will swallow you whole, Hikari. Now you learn the foolishness of your ideals. I admit I lived in fear of you. In fear of what your existence meant. I was weak. So you mean it. You're breaking my heart, Hikari. Allow me to relieve you of your burden. Give me your body, mind, and soul! My turn. My blade sings. Sōgetsu Sen. Prepare yourself. My blade sings. Hienka. Here I come. My blade sings. Prepare yourself. I fight for my friends. I summon Brand, the Thunderblade. It's pointless to resist, Hikari. Today, you become me.
Eagle puts his trust in you, Hikari. This future you've envisioned, it's worth wagering my life on.
Kazan.
I was afraid, but no longer. I won't leave your side again. You gave me that courage, Hikari.
Right, Mei.
Hikari. Change, Ku. Rebuild it with your own hands.
Ritsu. What? Impossible? By this wealth? I was weak before. But I'm not alone. I won't cower in fear anymore. Not from you. Shall we have some fun? Now it begins. I summon Brand, the Thunderblade. Don't forget, Hikari. I'll always be watching over your shoulder, waiting. Farewell, imposter. You will never win.
You conquered it. You, the shame of our bloodline. How?
I will do anything to see you brought low, Mugen. Anything. Now let us end this.
Silence, you fool. You proud, arrogant fool! I have not been defeated yet! The Dark Blood Blade shall give me power! The power to crush my foes, to enshroud the world in darkness! Behold my strength, and kneel!
No! You're not Mugen.
Quench the flames. Call out to the night.
He's been consumed entirely. Even so, I will allow you no quarter. One way or the other, we fight for the final time, brother.
Quench the flame. Call out to the night.
Now then.
Strike them down. Found a weakness.
It's my turn now. It's showtime!
It ends here, brother. My blade sinks.
Bring it on. It's your shift now, friend.
Damn nobody.
All right. Whirlwind blow. Dicey now.
Call out the night.
Yee-haw! Coming right at you!
Stand up, you!
You're a true friend. Here I come. My blade sinks.
I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment.
Time to shine! You won't want to miss this! I summon Aber, Prince of Thieves!
I'm just getting warmed up! I see right through you.
Stand up, you.
my turn. I will not lose. Keep my friends safe.
Now then.
Calculations complete.
Impart your wisdom, Alatang.
Prepare yourself. My blade sings.
Bring it on. Let's get to work.
When blade. This one's for me.
Let's get to work. Time to divvy up the earnings.
So long, I forgot your face. You've aged under that armor, become a corpse yourself. The curse of our clan took everything from you.
Prince Hikari.
Kazan.
Is it finished?
It is.
Well done, my prince. Now, everyone's waiting. We need someone to lead the cheer to our victory.
Of course. My friends, Mugen is defeated.
Lower your weapons. The war is over. Today, we cheer for victory!
Aye, Your Highness.
We won, my brothers!
Yeah. Yeah!
Dawdling for? Hurry!
We've been invited!
Let's go! It's not every day you get to see a king be crowned!
Are you ready, Your Majesty?
This crown is even heavier than it looks, Benkei.
It's been passed down through generations. That's the weight of our nation's history on your shoulders. Now, the people are waiting.
Then let us greet them.
The crown suits you better than I could have imagined. Let's raise a glass to the new king.
We've arrived at this day thanks to your eagle eye, Kazan.
The only liquor sweeter than victory is peace. At last, we can finally share that drink. Eh, my king?
At last.
You were right from the beginning, Hikari. Now I can walk with my head held high, because I did not shy away from my destiny.
I never lost faith in you, Raimei.
And you'll never have reason to. You have steadfast friends in Clan Mei.
Likewise.
King Hikari!
Your Majesty!
The crown is heavy indeed. Perhaps too heavy.
People of Ku, today I become your king. But I stand before you as a friend.
What's he doing?
Where'd that crown go?
Never change, Hikari.
Ku has been a nation trapped in a cycle of bloodshed. Our history is stained crimson. We stand upon countless sacrifices, countless victims. No longer. Never again will we pay for prosperity with blood. The territories we have conquered. The clans we have subjugated. Today, I set them free. Today, I crush the yoke of Ku's tyranny forever. And today, we set foot into a future where we are not bound by birth, wealth, or status, but joined in fellowship and love. Even so, we mustn't forget those who came before. The blood that was shed, the friends who were lost. They have guided us here, and together we shall all build a better home.
Thank you.
Ritsu.
Lord Hikari.
Nika, I'm here to offer my apologies. Ritsu and I were unable to walk side by side.
War is something I've learned to live with. My brother, I know he killed a lot of people. But I don't understand why. Why did we have to fight for so long? Lord Hikari, do you remember that day we all looked up at the sky together?
I do.
It's different now. Look. There's not a cloud in sight